Hello everyone, Brian Gay, South West Regional Correspondent for the Angler's Mail here, and today I'm at the Sedges fishery in Somerset, where I'm going to be putting two brand new poles from Daiwa through their paces. I've got the Team Daiwa XR1 and the Team Daiwa XR5, two brand new poles for 2012, the 5 being the top of the range, retailing at £999, and the 1 being the entry level, retailing at £199. So let's see how they get on with the fish here in the brick pond. Right, well, I've been fishing with the pole for a little while now. I had to switch the cameras off because it absolutely hammered down with rain. Forecast isn't great today. The sunshine and showers, but when the showers come, they're pretty heavy. So I had that carp first cast, 16 metres, and the pole handled really well at that distance. Not a big carp, probably 3 or 4 pounds, but 018 direct to a size 14 gamma carp hook, pretty strong gear, black hydro, pole handled it really well. Other than that, I've had 5 or 6 skimmers, well, I say skimmers, near a bream. Well over 2 pound fish, good chunky solid fish, and getting a few line bites now. So let's get back in there now the sun's come back out and see if we can catch some more. One thing I do like about this pole is the easy glide finish. Tips out easy, lovely finish to the pole. Top kit's handled all of the carp really well. As I said before, black hydro, 018. I have dropped down to an 014 hook length because I had trouble getting some bites at one stage, but that's handled the fish really well. That last fish I just had there, knocking doubles and yeah, put up a hell of a scrap. The XR1, I've used that at 11 metres at the shorter line towards the first clump of rushes, and that's brought me a runner carp, again, fished to double figures. That pole, great for the pace angler or for the pleasure angler, certainly well manageable, and again, it's handled all of the fish that I've hooked on it today.